All right, folks, back again with the correct deck this time. So you guys had a little glimpse of what I was playing. So this is the correct deck to be playing. Start off with this guy. Use you, search the Yackle. Use Sorceress. Yeah, let's use Sorcerer. Let's use this guy. Add a monster. We can add Cerberus to the deck, which is cool. We can activate this young. Activate this. Special that guy over there. Activate Reasoning. It's probably going to cost 4 because he doesn't know. Why do I play Reasoning? Hopefully I hit a 7. Ooh, a Jackal. That's pretty good. What do you do? See, he's good. Normal summon this. What does it say? Oh, from my field. So that, draw 2. That's cool. So now that's at 4. Use 1, 2, and 3. Special Jackal from the deck. Now we're good, and for some reason I still did the stupid play, which was put 2 cards in the same column when stuff like Jack Knights are available, and that's not good at all. Sword Absorption, that's completely fine. So now you done turned everything on. Ooh, draw for turn. Well, since I pretty sure I know what you have. We can do this, huh? I forgot about that. Probably shouldn't put that to you. Let's go ahead and get, the Basilisk, because we can't continue going. What do you do? Yeah, you do that. So let's do that. To activate you, let's target one of these face downs. DD Dynamite. Okay, you're the man. Let's put, what do we want to put back in the deck? We already have Jackal on the board. King Jackal's on the board. What do we want to put back? We've already have 2 of these going. I think we want to put Cerberus back. Alright, so we got to put you in defense mode. Since we have Stormy, we're going to put him in defense mode. I'm going to attack. doesn't have anything, but these are both massively big. Doesn't look like he's playing Jack Knight, so we can safely put cards in the zones that don't need to be in certain places. Gold Sark, that's completely fine. We're just gonna negate this, right? Yeah, just gonna negate that. wait, how did that work? Yo, I can't. You bastard. He's foul for that. That was the worst thing I've ever seen. That was bad for Yu-Gi-Oh, my guy. That's bad for Yu-Gi-Oh. Probably should have put the Garuda back. I think I only played 2. And the second one just has to be banished, right? Well, that's cute. Alright, I feel it. You playing, Scrapfire and Scarecrow and stuff like that. Well, let's strike that because I have no way of putting... Oh, wait, I shouldn't have did that. Yo! We probably needed to get rid of that. Top deck, 2 table of contents. Sure, let's thin out some decks here. Matter of fact, you know what? Do I just go for it? You know, I'm gonna wait, because I can go for it, folks. Let's do it. Let's put these 2 to attack. If he doesn't do anything to this, then we got our mission. If he doesn't do anything to that, we're gonna out this Soul Absorption. Owl Vader. I'm gonna negate that. Take 2 from you. We're gonna do some damage now. Alright, so you don't have anything. You don't. Alright, so with that being said, do we banish Tomb World? I know it. What did Electrum say? Once per turn, you can target one faced up card, destroy it, then add one. Okay, so we don't have faced up cards. But we don't have any faced up cards. I can't in all good consciousness do that. I have to just wait. Dimensional Fissure, that's completely fine. As soon as we draw something, he's going on the defense now. He's going on the defense now. Banishing that. Oh, fuck. I didn't know he played that card. But it's okay, because we're just going to attack. He's taking 6,500 for every what's the name, so that's cute. I guess he's taking 6,500, so he can't continue to keep drawing all those cards. Getting Necroface is fine. Like I said, I'm another normal summon. That's fine if he wants to use the effect. Not negating. Not at all. Yep, that's fine. Go ahead and do all your things you need to do, young man. Woo, 3,300. Still not high enough to attack with anything relevant. Probably going to attack the servers. Attacking that, I was storming you. For no reason. GG, scoop it up, Mr. Man. You're gonna lose. Can't be destroyed by card effect. Ooh, King Jackal, that's good. Actually, we can't do anything with that, huh? We can't special summon. Well, going to the battle phase again. Gonna hit you with some damage, man. Gonna hit you with some damage because we don't give it. Possibly could have killed him already, but like I said, I'm scared of the back row. He's put everything back in the deck, so all we need is really a Cerberus. We can out some cards. We can do good things. He's down to 6,900, which is crazy. Depending on what he drew, I mean, he gained 7,500. He gained 5,000 like three different times. Yeah. That's weird. You're just giving me tokens, though. So, oh, you got a macro. Okay. So there's that once again. Jesus Christ, man. I know this has to be something. It has to be something good. Is the reason why, you know, I'm scared. I am scared to get over it, man. Oh, I have to get rid of this card. Oh man. Oh wait, I had my chance. I just had my chance. Oh, fudge. Sickles. Fudge. He's gonna set it? Okay. So with that being said. Ooh, skip go. Alright, so now I can go. Did he really banish my Tomb World again? It's alright. We got it. We got it, folks. We gotta go for it. It's pretty good. Because then I could bring that back with King Jackal. King Jackal can add. Okay. All right, we just put that to the hand. That's fine right there, folks. So we activate, that gets banished. What do we do? We special summon this man right there. Can we activate you? 1, 2, 3. Add back Garuda, and this is the one. Yeah. There we go. We activate that, and then what we can do is just pop the Soul Absorption. Don't care about that. Turn this to attack. Set you, and then here we go. And I think the thing has, oh, it has 1800 defense, doesn't it? You sack a dog boo-boo. He's a sack a dog boo-boo, my guy. Sack a dog boo-boo. We just get rid of that. 1, 2. I mean, it does destroy, but it wouldn't. Wait, it doesn't. It does destroy, right? Yeah, that should have went to the grave. That should have went to the graveyard, which is weird. But it didn't, so I can't say anything else about that. Alrighty, folks. So, top deck's another one. That's fine. That's actually fine now. Yeah, we're in facing this. We're going for game here, folks. No more will we allow this man to do what he's doing to us. He's gaining 500 every game, though. He's gaining 500. That's what sucks. That was a good one. That's a good draw. That's a good draw. Hold on, folks. All right, folks. So here, what do we have to do? We know he's getting one of those back. We can't stop that effect. So I can go Electrum, right? I want to go Scoldy, though. But I have to go Electrum. Can I tribute some? I can tribute some of this card. I forgot. It's at no, because I'll have to. It would get banished if I add. Let's see here. If I go Electrum, right? Can't tribute these tokens, so that would have been a very bad move just now. What do I have in my extra deck? Tornado Dragon. Oh, I need another level 4. Do I have another Garuda in the deck? Please tell me I do. I mean, I can get to another. Actually, I can just get to another Garuda. Yeah, let's just do that. Let's just get to another Garuda. Cause we can't. I can't keep him with the Soul Absorption. That's. It's starting to hurt me now. Starting to hurt. Like, we can stop everything else, but it's that Garuda he keeps bringing back. It hurts so much. But here we go. 25 freaking counters. Jesus Christ, man. If we could somehow. I need to start fighting. To play some other cards, man. But if we could. Oh, I forgot about this card. I really did. I forgot we can. I can use this effect. God dang it. Oh my god, I'm just going to lose. Hopefully he summons that. Oh, okay, he's using Desires. It's completely fine. This Mirror Force is going to be his downfall. That's fine. You can put all those cards back you want. I'm not tripping. That's fine for me. You're just going to run straight into this Mirror Force again. Yup. So that. I know he's getting tired of that Mirror Force. I know he's getting tired of that Stormy, man. I know he's getting tired of it. He's eventually going to lose, though. He can't keep up everything. What do? You special from the graveyard or counters, but I can't get rid of it. Oh no. That was a mistake. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's use all 4 of you. What does this do? I need to. Jesus Christ. Man, this is sorry. This is garbage. I can go with Proxy Dragon. That opens up my zones, but do I even wait? Hold on, time out. Do I even play what's the name? Okay, I do play it. It opens up my zones, but it doesn't get me places. Actually, it does. It's gonna actually get me a game shot. Freak it. Let's just attack. Oh, this game is long for no reason. How long are we going? Yes, I'm just gonna negate that. Just remove the 2 from there. So I'm not gonna keep moving from there. We're in 14 minutes, man. 14 minutes. We've still been playing one duel this whole time. Crazy. I know he's going top deck Soul Absorption, so it doesn't really matter. We're trying to get there, folks. He's probably going to... No, he's not. He's going to set it. All right. So that's good for us. Magical boost, that's good. Alright, so I think this is the time now. Let's add the King Jackal back. Let's go Proxy Dragon. Let's go Proxy. Yeah, we gotta go Proxy. Then I can normal summon this and get out a special summon a mythical beast from the deck. But what mythical beast is, you know? We can go for that too. I don't think I can. Oh, yeah, I can't activate that. What do you do? So, yeah, let's just do you. Let's do you because this is the thing to do. Let's get that young man out. Let's see what we can do. We're going for it. We are going for it, folks. We are going for it. Sadly, you can't use other people's effects. Can't because I won't be able to draw anything. What can I go to? I can go Scoldy, huh? No, that's not. Let's just attack. It doesn't matter. We have the same amount of what's names.
Same amount of attack.
This thing is at 29 counters. I don't know why I don't have any. Like, there's no effect that gives us extra counters or something. Like, there's nothing to translate it to an attack or something. Like, why is that not existing? I'll put three of them thing. That's probably why it doesn't exist. Because if that was the case, yeah, this deck would, you know, you would OTK people so fast in this deck. It's not even funny. King Jackal is pretty good, though. It is really, really good. The fact that you can stop your opponent from activating monster effects, and especially in a deck like this, it's just so beautiful, man. It's really, really beautiful. So let's see what he has, man. If he doesn't have nothing, we're just going to go for the game shot here. Ooh, Toon World, because that's what we draw. Don't draw a spellbook or anything, huh? Let's go for it, man. Let's go for it. If he has anything, we can survive. If he doesn't, we win. Yes. Yes, man. That's what I like to see.